Preparing for childbirth can help you focus on keeping your baby's health in check. Know what to expect when it's time to give birth, as explained by our experts. Expect contractions that last for 6 to 10 hours. At this stage, your cervix dilates, causing you to feel strong menstrual-like cramps. Practice breathing techniques. Taking deep breaths will help you relax. Contact your healthcare professional about the right time to reach a birthing facility. During active labor, contractions will speed up. Your cervix will dilate big enough so your baby can slowly descend. Follow your healthcare professional's instructions. They'll be asking you to push, so hang in there as your baby emerges head first and gives his first cry. The umbilical cord will be cut, after which your baby will be lifted onto your abdomen. Contractions will return. Expect this for as long as 20 minutes until placenta is expelled. Congratulations! You did it, Mom! Now it's time to get some rest. Start the first 1,000 days healthy so your baby stays healthy. Sign up now for trusted advice. Start healthy, stay healthy.